There's three of you about at 5 o'clock today. Because I was late for the rehearsal. So we have a few pieces of mine, which was one of these.
Nameless Child.
And the piece we played before was also the set piece where I called it Not Sure. And the one before was improvised. And now we're going to play whatever Max decides. So we'll see what he decides.
For the imaginary trio.
The imaginary trio. Let's see what that is.
Thank you.
we're playing a, a standard, right?
Yeah, I guess you could call it that.
It's called Black Exit.
Black-Eyed Susie.
Black-Eyed Susie, oh.
Yes. It's a traditional old-time fiddle tune, which is not played as much by people who don't play tiny string instruments.
Okay. Okay, I play my version of it.
Exactly.
Okay. One, two, one, that's
I haven't said much, but I just want to say, Billy Mintz on the drums.
Yeah. Karl Berger on the piano and eyes.
Thank you.
before you go, I'd like to invite you, when you ever come to Woodstock, New York, you call us up. Find me in the book. And, if you want any CDs of ours, I forgot to bring them.
I mentioned the box set too.
There's this site called the Creative Music Foundation. You go there, there's workshops, you should come to those. And then if you give me your email tonight, I'll send you all this stuff. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank you.